Hey all, welcome to Universal Gaming with me, Red McKnight. Tonight it's Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 3 which just re-released for the PS4. Let's get going. I'm gonna tell you guys right now, I'm not very good at this game. In fact, I'm probably terrible at this game, considering I do okay at Killer Instinct, but we're gonna do Heroes and Heralds mode. Let's see if I can even remember how to play this game. I know it's very different from the likes of Street Fighter and other games like that. Well, the way combos work is very different. Like, as you can see, I'm punching and, like, I'll do this basic punch, and then I'll do a knee. Like, instead of, like, entering very specific command inputs, it's a little different. Like, you'll push square, triangle, then X to launch them, then hit them into the air, and do stuff like that. Attack them in the air. I mean, it does have button inputs, but that's for, like, hyper combos and stuff, which are essentially super moves. I wasn't really trying to shout, let me turn down my headphones volume because that's probably why I'm shouting. I don't mean to shout, really. See, what I just did was a hyper combo. I did a quarter, no, half a circle backwards and then pressed triangle and square together to do it. I might also be a little too loud because I'm still not used to this new mic. Had to be loud on all my other ones. The third chapter. The superheroes are You can probably hear me pushing the circle button repeatedly. My friend taught me this. If you press it rapidly while doing a hyper combo, it supposedly does more damage. We'll do one more in this stage and then move on to the next. According to the hit list, if we find Chris Redfield, we'll make a line. Oh, what do you know? Chris was there and I didn't even notice him. So we'll get rid of him. Yeah, it's got heroes and villains. I probably shouldn't try a different team here, so I'll save that for the next stage. Lest I screw up, because if I screw up on this stage, the stage will disappear until I complete a hit list again.
Attack the earth. Fight! First attack. Advancing guard.
Let's go here. Like I said, we'll try a different team now.
Thank you.
Aw, man. Thought I'd get him for sure. Wait a minute, didn't I just kill him? Must be one of the cards he has brings him back to life. Oh crap, he got back up again. That takes care of him. I guess I can give Iron Man a try. Zero doesn't seem to jump very high. Okay, let me look at it again. Oh, I had to do it backwards, no wonder. There we go.
Fight! First attack! Air combo! Aerial combo! Great!
That has gotta hurt. Now for a super attack.
Nice.
Okay, if we find Dante, then we can clear another hit list. We'll just go here.
Welcome to the world of Marvel vs. Capcom 3, where the finest heroes assemble. Get ready for the fight of your life.
A guy I know used to, before this game came out, made a joke that Rocket Raccoon was a ripoff of Star Fox. Even though I'm pretty sure Rocket Raccoon has been in comics since, like, maybe the 70s or 80s. He's definitely armed to the teeth. Okay, I think we'll go back to the city that never sleeps, as it's called, and try and take it over completely. Oh, and don't quote me on that. I haven't played Melee in years. Like I was saying, don't quote me on that Rocket Raccoon possibly being in comics since the 70s or 80s, I'm not entirely sure. Could have been earlier, could have been later, maybe he wasn't in any comic. Maybe he's only in that movie. I just don't know.
Grab a screen!
1976, huh?
You win.
The dream is dead.
Although not a character in this one, like a playable character, I mean. One character you'll see on the cards is Howard the Duck. I know for sure he was a comic book character. I don't remember from when, but I know he had a really cruddy movie. Well, cruddy is relative since I've never actually seen it, but a lot of people say it's not that good. Oh no, I keep hitting the wrong way. No wonder he wasn't doing the move. If I get Magneto or Dante now, it looks like I'll be able to clear the list. We'll try a different character this time. Well, I don't know who I want to choose. Let's give Spencer a try. And Spider-Man. And I'm never gonna use Doctor Strange. I don't like him.
Let your fist do the talking. Get in my way. Attack the earth. Fight. First attack. Air combo.
I've never used Spencer before, not that I recall, so I don't really know what I'm doing. Maybe I should switch to Spider-Man. Oh man, he revived himself with that carb like Akuma was doing. I consider him the second most annoying character in the game. MODOK, I mean. The first is Doctor Strange. I really do not like Doctor Strange. Sometimes characters, if they're paired up against each other, they'll say unique things to each other, and something Spider-Man will say to Ryu is that he's got a black belt and stupid if he thinks he's gonna beat him. Oh, I just don't like Doctor Strange in general. He's a mage, and mages, he uses too much magic, ranged magic and crap, and that alone doesn't belong in a fighting game. But then again, I've always been biased against the art of magic, so... yeah. Almost there. We'll go back to the regular team.
one winner.
Attack the Earth. Fight!
Oh man, are they using that card again? Because I only see Phoenix Road. There actually is a sort of Pyromancer-like character. Pyro means fire, and this guy uses, like, fire and darkness. It's a Marvel character called Dormammu. And he mostly uses fire, though. Well, I'm getting really lazy with this fight. All I'm doing is the same thing. Oh, Ghost Rider will say something unique to Phoenix Road. Listen. There you go. Oh, I cleared a hit list. Sweet. Okay, one more in the sea that never sleeps is ours. We'll, you know what? Let's give Thor a try. I don't really like Thor as a character, but who knows? Maybe I'll be able to do something. We'll also use Strider. And just as a backup, in case I can't use either of them, I'll bring Hagar out. Where'd he go? There he is. I think Storm, if she beats Thor, like, has a unique quote with him. Well, I do not know how to use this character. He's too slow. I mean, look at that. That's a light punch I just did, and he was going so slow, but I switched to Strider. That's better. So far. Okay, this might actually be a problem. This character is... He's like all over the place and I'm not even doing the real control. Like, I have no real control over him. I'd switch to Hagar now if I didn't think I'd mess up. And then I'd be stuck with these two characters. I am not trying to keep grabbing, but that's what happens. Stupid grab moves. Yeah, I'll just keep using Hagar. I can't do it with them. Knock off that disruptor crap. Man. Okay. Uh-oh, not cool. Well, that'll teach me. I should still be able to win, though. Come on! Quit blocking! Oh man, this is not cool. Not cool. Man, knock off the blocking! Oh, this is crap. Okay. Okay, that was too close. I am not gonna do that again. Stupid Thor. I knew I didn't like him for a reason. Yeah, yeah, God of Thunder, Son of Odin, whatever. Stupid jerk. Okay, well, I think we'll call that an episode. So thanks for watching, everyone. I will see you guys next time on Universal Gaming. That Resident Evil 2 thing is coming, but since this was new, well, sort of new, I just felt like playing it tonight. So I'll see you guys next time. Later!